I'm joined by Caris LeVert. Caris, first thing, how'd you feel about the full 1990 experience, the jerseys and the court tonight?
Man, I thought the jerseys were dope. The court was really nice, too, man. It's our first time playing on this court, playing in these jerseys, so I think we did a good job for our first time, for sure.
You guys look good. Philadelphia entered with the best record in the NBA. It's a tough physical team. What did you guys feel like you needed to do to be successful in this game?
We knew they were coming off a back-to-back, tough night last night, where they came out with a win against Bill. He was amazing last night. We watched that game and we saw, you know, what we could do to beat these guys, and we played a great game from start to finish.
And you guys enter once again shorthanded and still had a great performance. What does that say about the identity that you're building as a group?
I think next man up mentality is huge for us. We know with the short season, playing almost every other day, every day sometimes, we know that, you know, 1 through 15 has to be ready, and I think tonight we really took advantage of that opportunity.
You finished with 22-10 tonight. You were part of that Nets team that faced the Sixers in the playoffs just a couple of seasons ago. In what ways have you grown as a player since then?
I think just naturally just getting older, and then watching more film, getting more comfortable, you know, with where I can attack. And things like that. That was a super fun series. I actually just watched that series like last week. You know, I feel like we all grew as a team, as players. It's cool to see where, you know, everybody's went from that series as well. But that was definitely a fun series. But I think I've grown a lot, and I still have a lot more to grow.
Enjoy the win. We'll see you tomorrow night.
Thank you.